Let's go, baby. Can't wait for these four new stages. Let's ban that one. Because nobody likes that one. Wowee. Let's ban that one. We both know what we're already going for. Ah. Didn't see that one come in. I tried to catch your up, yeah. I guess your up, yeah, is higher priority. Ah, that was a mistake. I shouldn't have downbeat. I was just like, yeah, I can catch him out now. It's going to be awesome. And then, like, I got off stage, and I was like, wait a minute. Oh God!
I was like, "Is he gonna notice?"
I was just like, "Shit! I'm probably gonna get punished for this again." And I was like, "Wait a minute! He's definitely already upbeat." I popped the bubbles though. It's a long-term investment. That moment that wave dashing has almost zero purpose in this video game, but it's still here.
Actually, it's got a really good purpose for ledges.
Yeah, but I mean, in melee, you would get some iframes from it. In this game, iframes basically mean nothing. Or at least when you're, you know, like constantly rolling around. Last stock. I should have shortened that, but I'm an idiot. How do I sound, by the way? Do I sound okay?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, boy. I'm dead. Boom. Blazing freaking out top. We're both gonna get destroyed. Tried to do a thing, but it didn't work. That was not supposed to be that move. I gotta put a puddle down. Gotta put another puddle down. The bubble did nothing, feels great. Let's go, bam, into me being dead basically. Hell yeah, let's go. Oh, I was not aware of that factor about this character. Let's go. There goes my puddle. I'm probably gonna die. That was not supposed to be fair. I wanted that to be down air, and then I was gonna short hop into my mega move. The mega combo.
Oh.
Yeah, that interrupts me. So I was just like, he's gonna throw it out because it's gone. So I'm just gonna do that, and it'll work, probably.
Oh, that entire thing is a true combo.
I mean, so are your like aerial combos. Like a lot of the early percent ones, which rack up damage. And then like your later ones are just 50-50s, from what I've seen. I have a really bad habit of trying to challenge Raster's air, like his aerial game, which is not smart.
Yep, and that'll just, yeah.
Yeah. It's a pretty small stage. I'm surprised that it doesn't show the dimensions of the stage. Because when I was playing, like, alone, I was able to check out the, exact pixels, the pixel measurements of this, of, like, every stage.
Why did I just kind of glide forward? Oh.
I don't know why I did a single jab. Or Kane's jab is like a hell of a lot better.
Everything I can do.
Boy, I did that like 5 times and you were able to beat it out with your fair and up air. Don't even try. Talking about beats out your freaking move. The down smash.
Because that hit me up when I was below you. Okay.
Nope.
Okay, it's balanced. 200%. Can't die.
Band stage. We ain't going to treetop lodge. We going to Tower of Faggotry. don't know. Like, sometimes it spikes and sometimes it doesn't. It feels bad.
Okay.
Yeah, you have a pretty big lead. I wouldn't be surprised if you win this.
What game? Holy shit.
Yeah, that's it.
Thank God for the true combo. I would have probably lost that otherwise. I couldn't do shit.
And Force Burn's kill moves aren't very good. I mean, he's got like back air and some maybe gimps with a side B, the clone. Excuse me, game? That was not the move I input. He's had a midi beam on him for 35 minutes. So you know what tomorrow is, Landon?
What?
My birthday.
Happy early birthday.
Thanks, my man. There goes my move.
Why did you even try to use it when I was below you? You wouldn't have done anything.
No, I know, but the percent matters, kinda. Ah.
Okay. I have a stock lead at one point. Lasted for about 2 seconds, but yeah. That was an instant.
That was what?
I wasn't hit stun the entire time.
Yeah. Hit stun in this game can be kind of weird. That's why you see so many, like, insane combos. Ah! Shouldn't have gone up
That, because that had to hit some of, like, 5 hours.
Yeah, everything in this game does. It's just, yeah, it's kind of ridiculous at times.
I found out that my Talus game is actually pretty okay.
Oh, yeah. I mean, one of, like, the core thing. Yeah, there we go. You can also do a up air into a Nair. Basically, Nair on Etalus is really good. Just die! Oh my god, that was so close. Yeah, that's one thing that I definitely don't see you using a lot is the F tilt. No! Come on! That would have been sick. I almost creamed my pants to end.
Oh, you had no hits done. Love it.
Yeah, I don't know if that's like a tech or something, but it's pretty weird. Like it even happens in tournaments when like Dan Furnace is over there.
It must be a tech if he hasn't commented on it.
Well, I mean, he has commented on it, but he hasn't commented on it like it's like a bug or something. He's just commented on it. He's just like, yeah, that's a thing. I was like, what? What does that mean, Dan Furnace? Dan Fornacio. Oh yeah, a little tip. You don't really want the armor super early in your stock because it makes you heavier and easier to combo. Okay, guys, Itali's a heavy. That means that he can be comboed easily. He also has like really high priority moves. And I'm playing a character who struggles to kill sometimes, depending on the situation. Death feels bad. Let's go to Merchant's Port. It's a bright ass stage, dude. Feels good. Okay. 54% combos out of like dash attack. Also give him a high as fuck priority move and like a really, really good ledge guarding tool, but it's okay because he's heavy. Let's also give him like insane combos and basically zero end lag and a really disjointed special that's also a projectile and can also be used for ledge guarding. Oh, and then let's give him invincible freaking smash attacks. Hell yeah, boy! But oh no, force burn? No. He can't kill at 100 and like 80. Also, let's make a Italian, or what is it? Zeta burn, like, really good though. Let's just make it like a really easy character. And then, like, give him a projectile and a move that comes out on, like, frame 2. And can spike. And puts his little, like, you know, custom move that we gave him, you know, the fire one that you know, makes him a really unique and fun character. Yeah, let's just make it do that, too. And he's also able to juggle with it. And it's a combo breaker? Yeah, this became just me complaining about Zetterburn.
Yeah.
Such a dumb character. And they never nerf him. No, not making it back. Alas.
Almost. Very close.
Yeah.
Yeah, my Talus game's okay when I get into a big combo.
Yeah, because Etalus is a heavy, and heavies always have, like, really high damage moves. So, and it doesn't help that they're basically lagless on him, and that you can combo them into each other. I mean, okay, I say it doesn't help, but it does. It definitely helps you, but not whoever's playing against you. Let's also give him an up B that spikes. But it's okay, guys. He's heavy. He doesn't die early. That's why, like, Forsburn's best matchup is against Absa, in my opinion. Because she's, like, super light, so she just dies to fucking down smash at, like actually kill percent, like, at, like, 100 and stuff.
Oh, nice
job. Yeah, too bad that didn't matter. In the end, it didn't even matter. I mean, unless that, like, however much, insert however much percent force burns up air does here, does to a, oh, 200%, there we go, that's when I get my power spike, when I get the opponent to 200, that's my power spike, that's when I really become strong. Oh yeah, let's just give him a lagless dash attack, hell yeah, boy. Dan Fornes, why are you Danish? It's not like a real, like, you know, bad thing, but it's just confusing. Freaking bop him. Shake it.
On the
bright
side, I think it's only lagless if he's on ice.
Yeah, I doubt it. I've seen some combos.
Nice.
That was loud. Oh, and then let's give him a back air that kills! Hell yeah. And a forward air that kills, and an up air that spikes, and a down air that spikes, and a thing that paralyzes people. There we go. Okay, I'm back on track to complaining about Etalus instead of Zetterburn. Since I'm recording this, I can make jokes about me having a script and that this is actually all just like an elaborate script, right? I'm a YouTuber now. Isn't that like a funny joke? That didn't die out like really quickly or anything. I should have ledge guarded you with my clone. Hell yeah, boy, clone mode! Hell yeah, taking the hits for the gang. Now let's give him ice that makes him super mobile, which literally eliminates the, fact that he's a heavy. Ooh, and then let's give him a down B that does tons of damage and freezes the opponent. And that freaking, yeah. Let's just have him be the best character ever. Oh, yeah! Yeah! Okay, here we go. Fire capital. This is my town. I got my niggas running the streets, okay? Oh, can't say that on YouTube. Copyright strike. I legit got like 2 copyright strikes in one video. So if I get like any more copyright strikes, it's gone. The whole 3 subscribers that I have, one of them being Ben. Oh yeah, 99%. Oh dude, this is my power spike. This is when I get rage. Oh no, wait, they don't have rage in this game, which, you know, usually balances out the uneven matchups and gives the people who are in the lead an even larger lead, but also gives people, like, you know, better kill options. That would have been a nice backup. Oh, yeah! Then let's give him a move that makes him even heavier, but also, like, makes a lot of his moves a hell of a lot better. Just die! You're at 170! This is so dumb! Okay, I thought that you were, like, legit about to... That's why I, like, paused for a moment, because I thought that you just, like, legit made it out of a 180% smash attack. I was getting ready to just be like, yeah, Landon, I don't think that I can play this anymore. I don't think that my heart can take it. I've been smoking for 32 years. I don't think my heart can take it. Okay, yeah. Beats out my down air. Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna require, like, exquisite timing, though.
Oh, wait, no, I forgot. Even if I did tech there, it wouldn't have mattered. I'm getting some kind of good techs in. I should not have let you have that, because now you're just gonna, like, literally zero to death me for fun. At this point, you're playing with your food. Didn't your parents ever teach you? Oh, yeah, let's give them ranged freaking smash attacks. Yeah, good job, Dan. Dan fuckface. Oh, yeah, by the way, you lose your armor if I parry you. All right. Just making sure. I found that out.
Parrying is actually, like, the most important thing in this game.
Pretty much.
It's, like, so hard to do.
I mean, like, not against, like, Raster or Etalus or any, like, super combo or aerial combo-based character. So basically, like, yeah. But yeah, you know what I'm trying to say. Oh yeah, let's also make Force Burn's, like, third jab basically useless on, like, 82%. It's also one of his fastest ground options. But it's okay, because even though that Force Burn only has 2 kill moves, 2 reliable kill moves, his back air will kill, like, 80. So, like, that's really hard to hit or anything. Oh, yeah! Let's give him a multi-hit instantaneous up smash. Dan, what have you done? I feel it. Oh, wait, yep. Yeah. There goes my main startup option. And it also, you know, makes yours a lot better. I'm getting better with berries. I'm getting better.
I would have worked too. I'm like millimeter farther.
Yeah.
Every time I try to bury you, you're actually just not in the range for me to do it.
Let's also make it so that if you don't exactly sweet spot the, like, perfect frame, perfect timing for his back air, it turns completely useless. As, like, a kill option, at least. I mean, like, if you're just hitting it, then, yeah, of course, it's gonna rack on damage, but... A washout, a washout, a washout... Oh, I forgot that I was that one. that moment that you're a force permane, but you don't know which clone is you. Have you ever had a dream that you and I'm making a back. No. It's okay though. Down smash doesn't kill. Take it, dude.
Ah, damn.
Oh, that would have been good. I forgot that you're invincible during your uppie when you have the ice armor. Oh yeah, dude, that was really great. That was really balanced, really fun. I'm dead.
No.
Yeah, I am, Landon. Don't even try to act like you weren't going to ledge guard me with a forward smash. Don't sit there, oh no, Cole, you could make it out of it. No, I'm dead. Doesn't matter what happens. Unless you, like, completely potato out on your Xbox controller, I'm dead. Oh, yeah. Hey, guys, let's give him smoke just to fuck with people. Oh, yeah! That's really nice! Really balanced. Okay, I gotta do something else. I can't keep losing this game. Gotta pick a better character.
What?
Hell yeah, dude. You know what I bought?
A map skin?
I mean, I also, you know, supported a tournament. But yeah, sure. Let's go with that.
I didn't even know this existed. Okay, I need to not have super armor against Orcane. Fuck.
Dude, it was a 42% combo. What do you mean?
Oh, yeah, really, but good. If I hadn't done anything about it, it would have been a lot longer.
This is true, but honestly, what weren't you going to do about that? It is literally in your best interest.
Why did I just say that I shouldn't have super armor when I got super armor? That's dead.
Yep. Up air kills at 100%.
I also have to have you in the exact position for you to go straight off the edge to the up air.
Not exact. There's a pretty generous position on which you can be. And by the way, yeah, I'm really liking this 70% combo complaining over there about freaking force burn. I see you, Toots. I see you. Come on. I just need this stock. Just give me the stock. Give me the stock. Homie stock. There we go. Oh my god. 150%. Doesn't help that you can also combo out of your up air. I don't know how, but you're able to do an air out of it.
What?
Yeah, you're able to do an air out of it. Like, I think if you, like, fast fall or something. But, like, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's real nice. I like the part where you're, like, super slidey and super mobile as the heaviest character with super armor. Oh, yeah. I'm at 142. I can't fucking lose this. This is like my one lead. Not even really a lead, it's just slightness. Okay. 150%. Last stock. That was almost death. But luckily, oh my god. You hit literally every sour spot and still comboed it into a kill. Trying to tell me, oh no, Orcane and Forceburn are really, really good. And then you're over there playing Etalus over there, comboed me to 160 and just death.
If you DI'd correctly, it wouldn't have hit.
No, that would have been good. That would have been the percent. Yep, and now all of that percent has come back. feared for my life right there, Landon. Can't keep my dick in my pants.
Wait, what?
I said I can't keep my dick in my pants. I don't even understand that song, if I'm being completely honest. All I heard was can't keep my dick in my pants, and I was just like, oh dude, lit. That's like 5 sexual assault charges. Hell yeah, fair combos. Oh wait, he beat out my move. It's okay. I'm coming back. Oh wait, wait, I'm coming back. Wait, just give me one more sec. Give me a sec. And he has super armor, and I lost. GG. I can guarantee you that I will not be able to get this stock. Yep, 150%, doesn't kill. Yeah, seems okay. There we go. Okay. By the way, I lied about that. I'm actually a terrible business practiceman, and that's why I failed business school. That's why I'm homeless now, actually. Playing this off of a trash can. Yeah, I'm dead. And now you have super armor. Oh yeah, I forgot. That doesn't work on this map. Can't keep my dick in my pants. Ooh! Oh man, I really like this. This is fun. This is really nice and fun and balanced and oh. I like how that was literally completely useless, and then I like how you're still able to combo me out of that. Oh, you're able to parry out of my my literal like mostly used combo. Oh, dude, lit. Bop him, dude. Freaking Orcane, you're the god of the sea. Just bop him. Wait, I thought you two were homies. You're both from the, like, water elemental part. Why are you fighting? You fighting over fucking, like, land? What are you fighting over? 5,000 acres of freaking water? Oh man, this one has the jellyfish. I really like jellyfish. I'm gonna fight Orcane over it. And that literally countered my projectile. That's the game. I lost. I can guarantee you that I just lost. Yep, 50%, 60% combo. Almost death, but not quite because I don't have a really shitty, really predictable recovery anymore. Or at least not one that you can punish easily. Oh, I'm surprised that I actually touched the ground there and got my uppie back. Because honestly, with my mind, I was thinking, I'm dead.
What did that kill at?
I mean, you were at the top of the stage. I could hit you.
Yeah, but it was it was basically true. That was bullshit. I'll kill.
Yeah. I mean, that combo with the uppie, that's not true. It depends
on my percentage.
Well, I mean, yeah. I mean, if you're like at like really low percent, then yeah. But if you're at really high percent, then it's hard. It's hard to hit. Using my main combo breaker move here, my Nair comes out on frame 5, and he'll just beat me out because it hits done. I got the stone. Bah. Good thing that did a whole lot for me. Oh shit, dude, you grabbed my rock. But you don't know the powers of the rock. Let's see what the rock is cooking, dude. Nope. Didn't matter what way I air dodged right there. That was death. Eh. Why does it last for so long? Oh, eh. Just stop. Please. Destroy the pillar. I don't want to get comboed into it. It's so scary. Thank you. Wow. Combos for free? You mean Etalus? Over there. Oh, no, forget. What did that kill at? 87? Oh man, that's really broken. Over there playing Etalus, comboing me to 80%, freaking taking my stock at zero. I'm going back to my boys.
Wait. That didn't make any sense.
Hey, I just said comboing to 80% and then taking my stock at zero. Never said anything about taking my stock at 80%. Once I'm at 80%, that's where my power spike is. That's where I get, and I'm dead. I'm dead because of that hitbox. I'm dead because they decided to give you the largest hitbox known to mankind. Yeah, this is really nice. I really like the clear counterplay to Etalus right here. Really like that force, that no force burn has ever won a major. And then people are still like, oh no, force burn can be good. He just needs a few buffs here and there. And it's just like, eh, I doubt it. Considering it, and that kill. Yeah, land it, I'm gonna be honest. I don't think that you completely understand the basic human understanding of equal. Because you're over here playing Etalus and complaining about fucking Orcane and goddamn Forceburn. Mm-hmm. Okay.
I'm playing. No!
I don't know why that didn't use a super armor, honestly. And I'm frozen. Almost death. Not quite. That time it gave me a little bit of a... A little bit of a spook. Oh, and I'm dead. That's nice. 181? Sorry, I don't have any kill moves because I'm force burn. Yeah, here, one sec. Let me just play Raster with 70% kill moves with his up B. And the true combos. Even a reason to hit buttons once you dash attack and hit, like, honestly, because I'll just get comboed to like 50 for free. Oh, I was not aware that I was that one. I was kind of hoping that this game would allow me to play. Oh, what's that? My up smash is virtually useless. Can you please do the second part? That would be just grand, thanks. Oh, what's that? Doesn't kill at 142.
Whoops. Almost did. That was very close to the end.
Yeah, but the main fact is that it didn't. It doesn't matter what it almost was. It's like, oh, guys, it's okay. You almost three-stocked me, but you took... But, you know, I almost got that one stock. Or, yeah, something like that. I don't fucking know anymore. And I'm frozen. And, almost dead. Wait, forgot you're able to hit me from the top platform when I'm on the bottom platform for literally free. Okay, so that time it completely beat out your little down move there. But sometimes it just trades and then I die. Because force burn is literally hot trash. Yep, I guess that hit the ice. You know the thing where you threw your hammer in front of you? Yeah, that really hit the ice behind you. I was dead either way. I don't know why you were forward smashing. Because my recovery is like hot trash.
I mean, you can recover from pretty good distances. It's just readable.
Yeah, because where am I going to go? It's like when people make the argument about force mark. Oh, it's okay, he can put on percent really, really good. And it's just like, but what is he going to do with that percent? I had Landon over here at 200% and I hit him with down smash and he didn't die. Well, I guess he got the armor. That means that's another 100% that I'm not going to be able to kill him at. That seems balanced. Yeah, just add it to the game, guys. Oh, what's that? I hit you with my move and you had literally so little end lag that I could not even directly punish you. Come on, Claw, just come on out. And I died. Okay. Yeah, that seems okay. Yeah, like, literally being, like, above somebody at any point is, like, really bad. And that's not me complaining about, like, force burn. That's me complaining about, like, literally everyone. I need to learn to get better at that. Like, not being above people. Because I instinctually put myself up there because, oh, they're up there. That means I can combo them. And I'm like, wait, I could just get below them and combo them for more percent faster and safer. This is going to be the one game that I win. By the way, yes, I know I have won 3 games. It's Come on, let me back. That jump scares me so often. I guess I just beat out my bear. Oh, yep, guys, he's really good, guys. Don't worry. He goes a long distance. It's not basically freaking whatever his name is from Smash. It's like when people talk about how Villager's upbeat is like super good. It's like, it goes such a long distance, you can recover from basic
damage. But it's
anyway.
So easy to cancel.
It's just like, yeah, but you can also just, you know, use, like, any ability and he dies. Because if you pop one balloon, he can't go higher. I like how even with that, like, really, really big combo that I just did, you're still 1%, or, I mean, now that you've hit me, but I was, like, 1% above you. And I'm dead. And I didn't hit that. But no, let's give my boy Etalus here all the freaking leverage he needs, right? And that's a 40% combo without me getting a hit in. Glad that down B didn't go through. Glad that you can literally nair in between like my multi hitbox. Like, you know, like very slight knockback move. That would have been really sick. Too bad that, like, it would literally never work in a million years. What percent was I at, Landon?
I think you had a black hitbox, so above 100.
I don't know. And I really like how long I was stunned there. Glad that my back air didn't hit. If I hit you with back air, you're dead. Or will I, if I hit you with both hitboxes on my back air. I mean, not anymore since you're at 216 with super armor, but. Like, I swear if that hit, I would have been so mad. And it just trades. It's okay.
Wait, can I ask you a question?
What?
Why didn't you just down B there?
Down B? Because that's not how the bubbles work. The bubbles go directly up.
I was on the puddle.
You were not on the puddle.
I was on the puddle.
The puddle was... Okay, I have the recording. I'll check. I'll send you the fucking SMS message when I fucking find out. Besides, you can literally just beat it out with basically any move. Example A was right there. But I mean, you know.
I mean, but like, I was standing there doing the hammer while I was over the bucket. Or was, over the puddle.
Yeah. It's okay, that's not gonna kill out a fucking 113, though. My, you know, my down smash, my really super big boy move there. Oh no, dude, 113, not good enough. It's got to kill at a, it's got to kill at 140 for it to be balanced. Yeah, there it is.
That kills early. No, call. I was not saying that my percentage there was early. I was saying in other cases that kills early because it's super strong.
Well, yeah, but at the same time, like, Etalus is a god-tier character who a lot of people play. So unless you're playing fucking Slim Dick Jim over there, you're not going to be, you know... Where did my fucking puddle go?
I hit the water drop.
Oh, you're able to just... Oh, okay. And my side B is basically not trash. Feels great. I tried to parry there, but I was holding whatever direction I went in, so I was like, ah. What's with the lag now? Downloading too much midget porn. Looks like I can't kill until like 500 now. That's like the grab and spot dodge game in Smash. I'm not doing that. Okay, your super armor's gone. Because I hit you like 500 times. There we go. Gone. Holy shit, I'm only glad that I can only beat you with fucking Orcane. Let's go back to Force Burn. Yeah, I'm probably gonna go to bed and like, I would say like, we're like, play two more rounds. And then we can. Then I'm gonna bail out and upload this maybe tomorrow. The clone cancellation. Oh my god, I popped his head. I feel terrible. Oh, forgot that one was me. I was like, yeah, dude, explode the clone. Oh yeah. And the clone's dead. Try to get on that top platform. And I went. Force Burn's old parry animation. That was sick. He like legit like threw out his cape, did like a little swirl with it. And then, you know, stuff. Parries in this game are really weird because they tell you what frame it comes out. They're like, oh, parries come out frame 2, but they never tell you what frames they're active. So it's like, oh, from frame 2 to frame 3, is that what you meant? Because that's when it seems to be happening. We got into the Brawlout beta, which, by the way, the game is, like, legit hot trash. It's like there's no back air, there's only forward air. There's down B, there's only down B on, like, everyone but one guy of the cast. There's no grabbing, there's no parrying or shielding. There's only, like, spot dodge and air dodge. There's, like, 4, maybe 5 characters. None of the stages are legal, and there's no way to make any of the stages legal. And then there was like, congratulations, no man, you got into our beta. And I was just like, great, what the fuck am I gonna do now? Forgetting that there's this large, thing in the middle of the stage which just neutralizes like a lot of stuff.
I feel like after you get hit, you should get your spot back down. You could have jumped back, but you don't get your box.
Well, I guess the entire bottom area of the stage is now off limits.
Okay.
Wait, what happened? Were you put in free fall?
No, I just couldn't do it for some reason.
Oh. Maybe you like accidentally up air or something. I don't know. Up air is pretty laggy. I think I may have actually just saved you there.
You did.
Yeah, I should not have done that. Alas, the deed is done. Do you like that roll? Is that a nice roll on your books? I do like his up-tilt. His up-tilt looks really cool. Turns his hand into a spike, my man.
Wow, that was in his son that entire time.
Yep, aren't heavies really balanced right now? Alright, Landon, I played my two games. You won 66% of the match. Or no. No. Out of 20... I don't know. But you won a lot of the matches.
75%.
Yeah, you won 75% of the matches.
I barely passed.
Yeah.
Because the school system makes sense.
Yeah, okay. Anyways, I'll see you later.
See you later, man.